World War Z. Alright, so we're going to go Moscow this time. Which is perfect, because that means there's only two campaigns left. Yeah! We'll go Ivan. I think we're ready. Yeah, so right now we've only got two more campaigns. We've got this one and we've got Japan. And then we're done. We've completely beaten the game. Someone already jumped in from Xbox. That's kind of funny. So we've already got somebody else in our party, and we haven't even started the game yet. So okay, I guess we don't. Yet again, I went to start a game and it immediately threw me into a game that was already almost done with the chapter. This person joined my lobby. Why did it jump me? Okay. Okay. Honestly, that's the best thing in the world, to just like randomly get into a campaign like halfway through. That one was pretty much right at the end. I was going to try to get somebody to co-op this game with me, somebody that I know that I used to play with, but unfortunately Zombie didn't pick up the Discord call, so. We're going in solo. Okay, so not that way. That's fine.
We hear you. We saw your helicopter go down. Can you get to the museum?
Regroup and we'll move on. All good. Let's go.
How do I know the codes? Working on it.
I don't think we're alone.
No, I gave you that idea, the fucking zombies literally standing in the room as soon as you open the door. Oh, that was a creeper line. Okay. I mean, I'm sure you could eat paper, but I don't think it'd be good for you. It's got paint on it. In fact, I'm pretty sure eating paper isn't good for you anyway. Oh, he was up on the rafters? Wow. Or up on the painting shit? This gun burns through ammo so quickly. I'm probably wasting more bullets than I need to as well, but still, like... Hey! What's up, TBV? How you doing today? Not much. Just streaming, World War Z. Oh, that one's dead. I will take this. I'm gonna replace my gun, because I have no ammo. Oh, no. Actually, I don't want that. Oh, there's an ammo box. Sweet. How's your day going today? Alright.
I'm going to try the cold.
Shit! What's going on?
Cold is right, but the panel says some folks. System's locked for 2 minutes. They're coming in!
I love the hordes in this game. It would just be nice if they posed more of a threat than just bodies climbing up a wall most of the time. That bull kicked my ass.
Let's go. Found another panel. The sensor's off, but we're in another lockdown.
Oh, creeper. Of course. The NPCs aren't gonna help me either.
Thank you. The sensor.
us off, but we're in another lockdown. Knocking the...
Come on, thank you. Oh, okay, it's that door. Fuck you guys.
One dead screamer.
Now we get the big horde, we set up defenses and get ready to fight. Oh. I like this better, honestly. Another box, but it's not a defense kit box. Alright, we're just going to start the battle. What's with the bodies just flying in the air? Come on, you motherfuckers! Oh, they took the fence down. Wow. Oh shit. Reloading. Where'd these ones come from?
Enough bullshit. I think we got the screamer.
Okay. Grab ammo while I have a minute. No. I definitely was at the ammo box. So it seems like all the infected are coming from the water side now. Oh.
Zeke inbound. Over the shipping containers.
I fucking love the hordes in this game. No, that was it.
Svetlana, are you alright?
Yes, I'm here. I'm alive.
Get the supplies and head to the church. Sveta, you'll come with us.
I need to find our team.
Red Square is no man's land. We'd never make it.
There is a chance. I cannot leave them to die.
Rather, you're a good man, but you're an idiot.
And you're a smart man, but you're lost.
Huh. Alright, time for chapter 2. Oh, I guess Hades left the chat already. It still says I have a viewer, though, so maybe they're just not saying anything. Or maybe I have someone else. Hello. Whoever's still here. Alright. Key to the city. Now, at some point, I will try to get a crew together and play this game on, like, super hard difficulty. Maybe. I don't know. It all depends on whether or not I can get a crew of four people together again.
Came from. Oh,
You and your team stay in the three whiskey club. Watch the tunnels.
Let's go ahead and let you know when it's safe.
Oh, come on, guys. You can't even keep the, like, two infected off my back. Assault shotgun.
Make it quick. What are you looking for?
They had a key. Metal disc with indentations.
Thank you to what?
If you want to activate it, first of all, you need to grab them. And then, in case of foreign occupation, no gas would be spread throughout the city.
We'll keep the Zeke off you, but be quick. Fucking Spetsnaz use this place as an outpost. Then the resistance. They may have left equipment behind these locked doors.
I'll see what I can find.
We'll cover you.
There's a creep here. I can feel it.
What is that he's using? What's down here?
I got the door open. Come take a look.
Just a creep. Okay. No, not really.
All this noise is going to get attention. We need to leave now.
No, I can't leave until I find it.
I cannot put my team at risk. Look outside. We're living in hell, struggling every day to keep our miserable lives. This could be the only chance to save our city. Shit, he's right. This is no kind of life.
Fate has chosen us to take a stand. Mount the defense!
I can't just begin the battle. Oh, yeah, I can. Right here. All right, everybody, just hold your positions and get ready.
Knocking them down.
Damn, my whole team just got run over. I honestly wasn't expecting all of us to get run over like that. You know, you guys should really carry med packs and secondary weapons like they do in Left 4 Dead. How about fuck all of you guys? Keep your eyes open for a med pack. Oh, yes. We are, Father.
Can we stop pissing around and find this damn radio?
They all jumped over the counter with me. All right, you're the last person.
Be more careful, for God's sake.
Oksana? Yes, you are rat food. Alright. Hey, what's up, Los? Los Soul, what's up? Needed some help taking down us, Call? I wouldn't mind some help. Ooh, wait, what's this? Oh my god, med packs! Med packs, med packs, med packs, med packs.
There's a cable leading into the mall.
Oh wait, no, I'm not trying to heal you. I'm trying to heal myself. Fuck out of my way. I already healed you. Oh, thank goodness. There's always a fucking creep here. That's right, I don't have a suppressor on this.
Jewelry, fur coats, come on. Where's that fucking gun store?
Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, sorry guys. I'm leaving.
Nothing down here. Try upstairs.
There's a cross-platform code? How does that work? What would that be in? Why? Yeah, I'm so confused.
Found the radio. Upper floor of the mall. No one's here, though.
On our way.
In your group. Ah. Invite. Choose a friend. I don't have any friends. Oh shit. Oh, okay, those are friendlies. Ah, it's only at the main menu. I don't know how much longer this mission is. But as soon as this mission ends, I'll do it at the main menu. Are we getting close to the end of this mission? Alright, I'm looking for her old team members now, I guess. Only one more wave. Okay, that's fine then. I'll jump to the main menu right after this. Oh, I like that so much better! Is there a dodge button? That would be really useful. Alright, where the fuck are these people I'm supposed to be searching? Where the hell is the screamer?
One dead screamer.
That'll do it. Oh, fucking! Why are all of you coming in after I kill the screamer? Fuck off!
Nothing on this guy.
No, I have a breach charge. I don't know when I got a breach charge, but I have a breach charge.
Get away from the door.
Called getting the fuck out of there. Shit. Why are there so fucking many of you assholes? Okay, where the fuck am I going? I'm supposed to be finding... Oh, that's... Oh, that's a portal to hell right there. Okay. Wait. Am I going the wrong way to search somebody? Is there somebody over here? I thought I searched the person in that building already. Is there more than one? Oh, there was more than one. There was another one over in the corner. I didn't notice because of all the zombies and everything. Can I climb up here? I can. Okay, cool. So is it always the last body you search? Because I kind of feel like it literally is always the last body you search. Another med pack.
I've got the radio key. Heading back. Stay quiet.
Good fucking grief.
Out of sight.
Oh, I can't go down there. Okay. Wait, are there zombies trying to break into that room? Isn't that bad? Do you guys not have guns?
Give me a second.
You do have guns! Shoot them!
Here. Now get on with it.
Search dead dudes. No homo. No, not always. You can search all the bodies. It just shows up. Oh, okay. Oh my god. You're literally gonna start this with a screamer? Fuck off! Are you idiots okay in here? Okay, good. Oh wait, we're preparing defenses. We haven't even started the wave yet. Where'd all these freaking infected come from? Fuck you! I'm sitting here thinking this shit already started because we're fucking being attacked by like a mini swarm. It's always random who has the key item. Okay. I feel like then my luck is just really bad because I always get the key on like the last body. I feel like they're coming over here and piling up. Yep, that's exactly what they're doing.
Knocking them down.
Maybe a 40 bullet clip is just not enough. Will someone deal with the fucking screamer then? I'm busy at the moment.
My god, I'm good.
How? Okay, good. They're all dying before they get up here, though. No, those ones are gonna make it.
Knocking them down.
I'm coming, buddy.
I'm dying.
Wait. Yeah, Segre. No, wait, not whatever the hell her name is. Heal Santa! They're still trying to climb up the wall. We're not even up there. Don't heal them. They are useless. It's Santa. I can't not heal Santa. Oh, they're leaving without me. You useless motherfuckers. If I die here, I swear! Those stupid ass NPCs! I can't! Get to the exit! I tried! Those dumb fucks left me behind! I was done with the level! Oh, how? How are you gonna do that? I was done! I have to start that level all over again now, don't I? Yep. Okay, party. The cross-platform code is OLTDN, Oltedin. All right, perfect. Oh, it's Santa Claus. Sweet. Well, welcome to the game and the stream, you know. Oh, you're on PlayStation. Okay. I can't believe this mission. That was... I literally made it to the end of the game. That's... I just cannot believe that. I go to jump down to catch up with the NPCs and there's just a swarm of zombies that runs me over. I think I was supposed to go out the other way. Like, out the front. Or the side, or whatever it is. That was crazy. And then, like, I couldn't even shoot the horde, because the second I dropped down the stairs, I was reloading. Never trust NPCs. Oh, that's funny.
This is... May the Lord steady our hands.
Fuck off, assholes. I've already been through here.
Hey,
what the fuck was that? C4? Crossbow? Oh, it's a primary, though.
I don't think so.
It's clear.
How can a crossbow be an effective weapon against a horde? Oh, exploding crossbow bolts. Okay. Where the fuck is the screamer? Oh, well, that works. So do you open the same door every time? Yes, yes you do.
You are red now.
Reloading.
Oh no! Accidentally shot Santa! I wonder if they're all coming in because I'm not using a silent weapon. I feel like we're getting a lot more enemies, and I wonder if that's because I'm using a non-suppressed weapon. Yeah, it's about damn time, buddy. A flamethrower? Oh, it's a heavy weapon, though. Oh god, I blew up the C4. I need a different weapon. I need a better weapon. Shit. I can't open that box.
Fate has chosen us to take a stand.
Quiet.
Shit.
This is fucking boss as fuck!
Knocking them down. Take down the
bull. Oh god!
He's down.
Hey, watch your shot.
My god, I'm good.
All right, I'm good. Whew. Oh, we gotta go back upstairs first. That's right. Can I get over the fucking bar counter? Oh god, no, I can't. Get over the counter, jackass!
It's a screamer!
I went to grab a med pack and then just got kind of caught behind the bar. Oof. God, this gun sucks too. Oh yes.
I've answered them all. Searching for the radio. I'm seeing signs of recent fighting around them all. No radio down here. Getting upstairs.
I love the advanced SMG. This is actually a good gun. Oh no, oh no, 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 I'm coming, I'm almost there.
Watch out, creeper! Feels good to be alive.
Oh man.
Found the radio. Upper floor of the mall. No one's here though.
On our way.
Hold position until the team arrives. Stationary machine gun. Oh yeah, I'm full up on that already. Oh, there's a door here too.
The radio system is locked. The hardware key is here.
Look for uniformed bodies. Hurry.
Nothing on this guy. No luck here.
Oh, it's a mortar. Where the fuck is the screamer? Get lost, bastards.
It's not here.
Nothing on this guy. Well, look at that. I've got the radio key. Heading back.
Oh god. Save Svetlana. Here's your damn key card. I think I've already found everything. Oh, I think you already found everything, really. Here comes more. Oh, this is the big wave. This is the big wave. Okay. I'm gonna go back inside. Oh, God. It went from one or two of them trying to get in to, like, a ridiculous number of them. Oh my goodness, how many?
I'm empty.
Ready to transit. Go ahead.
You're ground.
Disable zombie scout in a deadly nerve gas. No one will survive. Can't deal with assault.
I sent it to me. Let's go.
Come on, you idiots. Oh, we don't need them. No, we don't need them.
How far to the bunker? Not far.
You know that happens when you have an explosive crossbow. I didn't know it was explosive at first. I just realized it was a crossbow. Oh, that's why they're useless. Alright, is this the last one, or is there one more after this? Church, city, I think there's one more after this. I think there's four for Moscow. Please never try to shoot my C4 again. One more after. I didn't try to shoot your C4. I shot a crossbow. It hit a zombie. The zombie exploded. The C4 exploded. I'm not gonna lie, when a big horde like that's coming in, though, I generally just fire, waving back and forth until I'm out of ammo. Die, 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 die. Oh, cool. Okay, I don't get... Every 15 kills with one C4, your gun gets auto-reloaded. That's kind of cool. Honestly, I haven't really fucked with the skills on anything but the medic, because the medic was the main class I used to play back when I first started playing this game. I don't think you have enough C4 to never have to reload again.
Out of sight.
Oh, RPG. Nice. Eh, why not? Appreciate it.
How many were down here when the city fell?
Would have been helpful to know what we're up against. How deep does this place go?
We're not even close.
Oops, sorry.
So much promises.
Oh, shotgun. Double barrel shotgun. Out of ping stuff like he was doing. Oh. Oh, I'd much rather have this. Do you have a flashlight? Or... Oh, it's a searchlight moving around. Defend the bunker door until it opens.
Reloading.
I love how I went to hit that zombie and just like gracefully slid across the floor to like four zombies in front of it. Oh no! I did not. Did I shoot that or did they run on top of it?
My hands are shaking.
It's a shotgun. Can you maybe pick up the pace with the bunker door, lady? Come on, said Lana. Okay, we're in. Where the hell did all of you come from?
Feels good to be alive. Fall down. Don't shoot.
Just shot Svetlana. All right.
close the door. We're not going anywhere for a while.
The guns have been modified to identify the heat signature of the infected.
I do love technology.
Wait, what? Warning you, there are some enemy turrets. Don't destroy them. Oh, yeah. There were some in some of the previous levels, too. You just hack them. Wait, does that just go outside? What kind of design for a bunker is that? There's a med pack over here.
We need the lift to keep moving.
Oh, breach charge. Creep.
Lift is on its way.
So is the horde.
I hear the lift. Screamer.
Reloading. Why am I gassed? I can't move.
Get
Oh, no med pack. Damn. Ah!
Creep is dead.
Next one is on me.
What a dick. I hate those creeps. Do you have, like, a camera attached to us or something, Svetlana? Like... because you're sure as fuck not here with us.
Look at this.
Fuck yeah! Two med packs. One for me, one for you. A defensive tool, so I think we're about to get into a fight here. I'm gonna take the assault carbine. Okay, where should I set this turret up? There's so many places I could set it.
Auto-turret set. Let's keep it loaded.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the assault carbine, actually. Wait. Do we activate the computer? I really like this gun. I'll let you place defenses? Okay. Can we reload them? Ooh. Oh, this one's only got 6 shots. Oh, this one's only got 5. Yeah, okay. So I'm assuming this is going to be the end of this level. Don't use sniper, please. Oh, I swapped it out. Oh, or do you mean this sniper? Do you mean the explodey sniper rifle? Hey.
It's open.
Reloading.
A lot of them are stupid and just falling to their death. I'm going to valve B.
The valve is open.
Hmm. K1?
Knocking them down.
It's over.
I'm empty.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm out of ammo. K2, B, C, 1, and 2. Okay.
It's over.
Creep, over there.
Oh god, that hurt me.
It's over.
What happened? That's a burst in charge. To expel the nerve agent into Moscow. Thanks to you.
Only 6 months? Man, it's not too bad. You know, maybe the last level is actually getting out of the city, because we're still technically in Moscow. Yes, and why are we three people? Oh, a third person jumped in? Wow. I don't know, I guess a random person jumped in. I have it on open. I was playing on open online. Oh, it's a PC player too. Okay. It looks like I might have to boot them, though. That's funny. Apparently, I fucked with a lot more classes than just medic. Fixer, medic, Hellraiser. Yeah, a very long time ago. Like, a very long time ago when the game came out. I just don't remember most of any of it. Drone Master. Yeah, it's probably from beating a lot of the levels on the harder difficulty. And I haven't really bought any, like, specialized things, like, no talents. I used to play this game, like, religiously with a friend. And, here, hang on. Where is it? Like, if I go here, you see I beat, the first level on New York in, like, the hardest difficulty. And then we did everything else on medium. Like, we did mediums first, and then we were gonna do the whole game in hard. But what we ended up doing was we ended up doing the first level or two on each chapter. And, like, we just kind of did what we could on the hard difficulty. I think we did the first level of Moscow, yeah. And then everything else is medium. And then we were gonna do Tokyo, and we never finished Tokyo either. So... Oh, you're back. Sweet. But yeah, we used to play this game, like, religiously when it first came out. It was a lot of fun. Like, you know, there were fucking hordes of zombies, and it wasn't just... It wasn't boring, I guess. But then I quit playing it for a while, because we'd played through every single campaign, like, a bajillion times. And, it got old. Tokyo on hard with only one team made is impossible. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I had a squad. We were four people. Any chapter on hard is impossible without a full squad. I've actually been saying I wish I could get a group of four people together so that we could do some of the, like, missions on hard again. I don't think anyone still plays this game. I tried to get one of my old co-op partners on today for a live stream, and I couldn't. They didn't answer. Wait, we're lost in the compound.
Either way, we're on our own. We go to the metro station.
Let's go straight ahead. Sounds alike.
I gotta go back to my main weapon. It was the SMG, like, it was the first weapon I ever maxed out. No, she didn't answer. Tried to get a hold of her on Discord. God, NPC partners are really useless. I love how they're just, like, tanking the goddamn turret shots. What is wrong with them? I don't like the LMG. I'll take it anyway for now.
Headless, take him down.
production facility.
Looks like most complete to support.
I doubt this will endeavor to find
some. There's a med pack here, by the way. Yep. Go ahead and burn one and use this next one, or take this next one.
Shit, that stinks.
We made it. The station shouldn't be far now.
Took them 5 days to do what we did in 35 seconds. Creeper. Huh. I love how they just like fucking fly through the wall. I remember this. You have to hit the buttons in whatever color or something, like a certain order. Good, the NPC should got you. Oh, that's right. This requires two of us. Find the room with the red light above the door. Found it.
My God, I'm good.
I found the room.
Where is it?
Lower floor, on the left.
In the main control room, there are two sensor switches, one on each side of the room. They direct power to the different platforms in station.
Oh, that one was a creeper. Fuck.
Off me.
So what is it all for?
We are overriding isolation security protocols so we can vent the entire network.
That will sound great on my resume.
Found the red light. R1.
I found the room.
Where is it?
Hit the switch R1 in the control room and I'll hit the switch here. Got it. Oh my goodness. All right, it's going to be upstairs. R2. Oh god, it's a fucking creep too. A bull, a gas, and a creep all at once. Yeah, thanks, jackass. Maybe one NPC should follow me, and one NPC should follow the other guy. You know, I'm not trying to give it to you, jackass. Why are you throwing a fucking grenade in my face? Can they just die? Oh, okay, we hit the switch. Multiple swarms.
I gave you an order, Doctor. Now move it.
Svetlana, we'll be okay. Stay safe.
Let's make this count. Voltage grid is armed.
Minute and 18 seconds. Oh, no, I'm good with both of those. If the gas is coming through, shouldn't we close that fucking door behind us? Oh, that's beautiful. The bull grabbed a generic, nameless fucking soldier. Alright.
Stand your ground.
Look, they're coming from the church.
Oh, you can have the gun if you want the gun. I'll use my gun.
About to go very loud.
Where's the next wave gonna come from? Oh shit. I'm gonna go down here, I think. Yep. Oh, I didn't go down.
That screamer needs to die.
I need meds.
Oh, I don't have a first aid kit. Fuck yes. Alright. Well, I think I am going to take a break after that, but it was a lot of fun playing with you. Low Seven Soul. Is it? I'm not sure if I'm reading it right, but It was a lot of fun playing with you. I'm just gonna call you Robin, because that's what you're, Yeah? Okay. Lost Soul. Okay. Gotcha. Well, it was a lot of fun playing with you, Lost Soul. I need to take a little bit of break, but I'll probably be back on this, maybe tomorrow. Or Robin. Either works. Okay. Well, it's been really cool. Thanks for hanging out in the stream and playing the game with me. That was honestly really cool. And I'll catch you guys around. Let me go ahead and... Is it working? Did it freeze?